A civil case against three Austal USA execs on hold until the resolution of related criminal charges. Craig Percivale, the former president, and executives Joseph Runkle and William Adams facing allegations they cooked the books to make the Littoral Combat Ship program seem more profitable than it actually was. Their lawyers asking that a civil suit filed by the Securities and Exchange Commission be put on hold. Prosecutors did not object, and a judge approved that this week.